folks, Pat O'Doherty here, and you're welcome to our video showing how to cook Fermanagh black bacon. This here is a joint that will make a treat at Christmas or any other time of the year. We will show you shortly how easy it is to cook. First of all, we'll remove it from the packaging, and just to let you know that, as you can see, it's a pure Irish bacon. When you see the bacon in Ireland today, a lot of it would have white chemicals and water coming out of it. This is probably the oldest form of bacon in Ireland. It goes back over 100 years. So now, when I get the bacon, I'm always tempted to actually take a wee slice off for myself, which I will here. And the reason why I do this is, when you're the head chef, you have to have a wee treat. So this is going to be for my breakfast tomorrow morning. Now, let's get started, folks. First of all, we need our Fermanagh black bacon joint. That's a beautiful piece of bacon. The next simple ingredient is a local honey. And this is a local one in Fermanagh, Cladda Glen honey. And the other basic ingredient we use is cloves. Very, very simple. So the very first thing we do is we boil the kettle, which is just a kettle of boiling water. There's one thing in Ireland and right around the world you often hear about when people are cooking bacon, we're going to boil the bacon. Well, the one thing that you never do is boil bacon, because if you boil the bacon, it dehydrates. So what you do is you boil the kettle, you put the boiling water into the saucepan, like so, and then you immerse the bacon into the boiling water. And the only other simple ingredient then we add is these beautiful cloves. I'm susceptible to cloves, but you can put other ingredients in too, like bay leaves and peppercorns, onions and all sorts of things. But we're going to keep it simple today because this works really well. We're going to simply poach this bacon for an hour and 10 minutes maximum. So what I mean poach, not a very high heat. When we're waiting on that to cook, this is my time to show you that this recipe is, believe it or not, right in my new cookery book, the Fermanagh Black Bacon Cookbook, and it's available from our website. I think the bacon's almost ready because we're just over 1 hour. Once we've removed the black bacon from the water, we dry it off lightly. The reason why we dry it off is because we want to apply our next easy ingredient, is our local honey. And something about local honey that is good for the soul. And what we do with this is we will apply this to the bacon, but the first thing I like to do is to score the bacon. When it cooks, it's going to caramelise, and all those lovely juices from the pork and from the bacon and from the honey will all come running together. So we've crisscrossed the bacon, and the next thing we'll get plenty of honey on. At this stage, because we've cooked the bacon in along with the cloves, and the cloves have floated about in the water, there's no real need to add any more because they've infused with the black bacon joint. What we're going to do next is we're going to put this onto a plate. We're going to finish off the cooking it by cooking it under the grill. Now, a lot of people will put a bacon joint now into the oven, but we will see later that by doing it in the oven, it will make it tough, but under the grill, number one is quick, but the most important thing, number two, is when you caramelize the honey, all those beautiful flavors come together and it really brings the bacon joint into another level. We grill this for between 3 and 4 minutes. Wow, just look what's happened. You see this beautiful juices? You just glaze this back over the joint again, because in here is just the most beautiful caramelized honey you ever did taste. And this here is just ready now for serving. So as we can see, we like the black bacon with a wee bit of fat on it, and the reason being is you can see now the lovely juices. Things just doesn't get any better than that, and it's so simple to cook. Just to finish off, the remainder of the honey, we'll drizzle it over the slices. And I think it's nearly time to get stuck in. Delish. So that's Fermanagh black bacon, as it should be.